تعاملي مع الإغريقيين.
الجديد من معجنات
في المكان السابق. هل غمرتم بالطلوع فوق السطح؟
دون قيمة أكبر
لكلمتك.
The محتسب would like to remind all merchants that the price limits set upon applicable products are to be
fully
observed.
I know you don't get angry.
Someone's power kept going out. Know what it was?
Yes, exactly. It's like when someone hits.
someone insults you.
Attention. Citizens are required to carry a current ID at all times. Compliance with all city personnel is mandatory.
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet. Must be running low again.
Hey. Go.
You leave me alone.
Down on the ground.
Okay, Jesus.
I didn't do anything wrong. No.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking out.
I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up there. Just play it cool.
All right. Drive on through.
You see who I need. Here you go. What's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through.
Thanks.
Get up! Get out of here! Go! Close it up!
I cannot tell you how nice it is to breathe fresh air after being cooped up in ancient ruins. Grave mistake to take it as an elective class, believe me.
I believe you.
Though I suppose you would not really call it elective when your mother was the one who elected that you take it. Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit at Christmas. But that's one of the few times of year I would rather be indoors.
Not much for the cold, are you?
Oh, I do not mind the cold so much.
How far could he have gone?
Ah, my knee is so sore.
Why is that?
I fell over because a homeless woman suddenly jumped up right in front of me.
You're hiding in a hole with cut what happened. You didn't get my food.
Ah, my knee is so sore.
Why is that?
I fell over because a homeless woman suddenly jumped up right in front of me.
You're hiding in a hole with cut what happened. You can hear me step by you. So I was waiting.
Sorry, I'm usually
after
web-swinging.
After Spider-Man recklessly took down Wilson Fisk without preparing for the consequences, our streets are now filled with aspiring gangsters, each trying to out-psycho the other. My next guest is lucky to have survived an armed robbery. Sir, we're glad you're okay.
Thanks. It was nuts. These dudes walk in like they own the place, waving guns around.
Appalling. When a businessman is afraid to make an honest living.
Yeah, it was a lifesaver that Spider-Man came along and stopped him.
Weren't you listening? He caused the problem! Forgive me for raising my voice. I'm emotional at the thought of what you went through. Jared, our caller seems shaken. Let's let him...
Thank you.
them, I've got somewhere to be.
What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
More tracks?
Yeah. But they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
This way, boy.
Hup. Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way. Ah! Found it!
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father.
But sometimes something crawls out from behind the poster. And the ones that see it happen freak out and try to forget what they saw. I'm here. Why did you bring me here?
Hello? Anyone here?
Federal Bureau of Control. All these years I've been looking for them and they were hiding in plain sight.
Hello? Hey. I'm not going to do that.
I'm going to go to the hospital.